Bonnie, touch.
That was a very good one.